with a quick update on India versus South Africa match. So the first inning is over and South Africa has given a target of 228 to Team India. On the first day of tournament, PM Modi tweeted on his Twitter account and wishes Team India good luck. He wrote on his Twitter account, "As Team India begin its CWC19 journey today, best wishes to the entire team. May this tournament witness good cricket and celebrate the spirit of sportsmanship. Khel bhi jeeto aur dil bhi hashtag India versus South Africa." So this was PM Modi. Tell us about your opinion on South Africa versus India's match in the comment section. Stay tuned with NYOOOZ.